people like
the magazine. The sweet
baby.
She's the president of the Homebrew Club.
No. I like the Homebrew
Club. He's hanging out with sweets.
They were both fantastic.
Yeah, the CP Larry's like 8%
I felt badly because I didn't catch on.
Better about but
the out or
yeah, in the next sphere of Virginia Craft Beer
Supreme. Sublime.
The day after St. Patty's Day, we had a big party this past weekend. I've got a little bit of footage. I didn't get too much. My one little camera wasn't working correctly, and I posted some from the Black Dog, which is here. So, but it's not going to be that much. I do have some pictures to go along with that. So, homebrew tonight is one of pookanc, Brad. This is his 2013. The oatmeal stout, 8%. So we'll put it in a small little glass. This is a Pleasure House Brewing glass. It's kind of like a half pint. So Pleasure House is a brand spanking new brewery, just opened up. They were trying to open last year when Nate, Undertable Brewing, when he came to visit, he got to see the inside. That was about it. They weren't open yet, but they're open now. And my wife got these for me for, I think, Christmas or something. So let's go ahead and get a pour on this. Ooh, look at that. Man, that's freaking beautiful. Not too heavy of a pour. Got a nice little head on there. That's good. Look at that. Man, that is beautiful. Got a stout for St. Patty's Day. Oh, happy birthday, Brett. Brett's from Brett's Brewery. It was his birthday yesterday also. He does mainly Thirsty Thursday. So happy birthday. So let's get a taste on this. Or aroma, a nice coffee, chocolate notes and everything. So let's get a taste on it. Ooh, it's nice. Nice and creamy. I like it. So, I actually brewed last night on St. Patty's Day. I was going to post all that footage tonight, but that is my sjporr beer, and I know that I said a couple things that I shouldn't have said. I didn't want to give away what I was actually brewing, so I'm going to post that later after actually send out the beers and after people have tried it for the first round. I'll post that video then. So, I think, another thing, local brewery. I got a t-shirt. This is O'Connor. So, O'Connor, I actually got this t-shirt for, I took my Rolo, my chocolate caramel milk stout. I took that to my homebrew meeting last Thursday. So they do like a little tasting of all the beers and everything, and everyone liked mine the most. Well, I tied with another guy, but the other guy had pretty much a kit beer from a homebrew store, which was still good. It was a Russian Imperial Stout, but I think everyone was impressed that it was a 5% beer, chocolate, caramel, very creamy. So I did not blow that keg the other night. So I took it off at nitro, and I'm gonna carbonate it again, and I'm gonna probably bottle up some. So I'll have that there. So that's about it. I do not have anything else. My smash competition is going on. I'm in the secondary, getting ready to keg it. I'll keg it like next week, let it charge for 2 weeks, and then I'll bottle it. And April 9th is when we do our tasting. I did this with Broj Brewer, my neighbor Bo, neighbor Tom, and Homebrew 62, Rick. So, and again, what was mine? Mine was the Munich Galaxy. So looking forward to that. So, hope you enjoy the footage and the pictures, and that's about it. I'll see you guys next week. Peace.
Well, we came early to get a rollout. But Bo was just blowing his whistle.
Yep, oh, Rolo.
First in line.
First in line. I'm gonna start like counting with this on the bar.
What do you mean?
That's a lot of votes, sir.
Hold on, good time, sir.
Relax.
Really?
Man, relax.
Okay, I've waited long enough.
See, it's keeping up.
He's gonna smack your knee. Oh, it smells like
candy.
It feels like you're taking a nut.
I was a senior and there was a freshman from Megan's sorority there at the party, and I gave her.
Why do you say Megan's sorority?
Yeah. It's a Christmas in my mouth.
Megan's sorority. Person from Megan's sorority there.
I mean, obviously it was your sorority.
It smells delicious.
That was a good night.
So what competition did you win last night? How many beers were...
It's like the people's choice.
How many beers were in the running?
27.
27? 27 and you won first place?
Not everybody voted.
Let me just,
I didn't vote.
Let me just brush the shoulder off here.
I didn't know anything about this last night, so about the competition. I was just pushing the beer off.
Larry was jabbing. He wasn't keeping track of what was wrong.
Really? Where was it?
Me.
Metal powder.
You're a drum kit? Yeah.
No, I have one right
there. Were there other good beers there?
So there was two people that won, and like the person who won with him, there was two people. His beer was not that good.
Oh, the other guy?
His beer was not that good. We make that kind of
what
beer.
What kind
here.
Of beer was it?
It was like a Russian beer.
Start here.
You want a Rolo?
It sounds so shitty.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah,
that's
good.
Because
Andy and I just,
because Andy and I just,
Yeah, he gave me a recipe.
What are you making?
It came out pretty good.
Are you doing the brew?
All I can remember right now is cheesy post-op.